Another problem we have for the toilet ceiling is that the doors expand in the cold and it makes them impossible to shut. And as Rebecca is just demonstrating for us, if one of the girls goes to the toilet, another girl has to go with them and hold the door because they're unable to close it. Apart from the conditions, space is also a huge problem.
This is our staff room, our storage room, classroom, PE room. And even the furniture here, we had to get donated by parents because the department refused to give us one.